Grandfather Louis will turn 90 this week.
Ah, wow. Congratulations, Louis. We hope you see many more. On the boards. That's Clendenning. Nice pass. Puts it right on a McIntosh. He can't control it. Daniel New tries to bat it on the boards for the Friars. Stambler with a shot right in. McIntosh was on the doorstep. 5 minutes and 30 to go in this period. That's Clendenning. Right through traffic. Every time there's a white sweater in front of the crease, there's two blue sweaters on them. The Friars send this one night down the ice. It's a foot race. Kremer fighting against Stambler for that puck. Helping out is Matt Germain. And Derek Army, and they put one in. Off a skate, off a stick, and in. And I believe that was Germain that stuck it in. Am I wrong in that, Burley?
I will have to check to see who they give it to, but I wouldn't be surprised, actually, they give it to number 12, Jordan Kremer. And I'll tell you, Mike, you talk about good old-fashioned hard work, and that was exactly what got that goal for Providence. Really good second effort, and number 12, I think, is probably going to get it, Jordan Kremer. And I'll tell you, simply outworked you and caught you and be a little bit flat-footed back.